Guys, let's go adventuring. Guys, everyone who wants to go on an adventure, follow us. Oh yeah, get the bed. I already did. Who's firing?
Get down. Come on, man. We can get this together, boys.
Let's do it. Creep, we gotta go. We gotta get out of here. This is the danger zone. Let's go.
The danger zone. Come on, boys.
Yeah, it's our camping site. Take the bus.
He has a chainsaw.
Children. No! Hey guys, it's Skelly Whisper, hey, and welcome to a roleplay thing. Yeah.
Hey guys, it's Great Potato, and I'm here today with Skelly Whisper.
Yeah!
We're gonna be bandits and we're gonna rob people and shoot.
Yes.
This little thing over here. It might be, I don't know, but today we're starting off as bandits. It's fun that way. Now,
yes, it is.
This kit as a bandit. It looks pretty dank. We got some nice med kits, some cable ties. Yeah. Let's go and get some loot.
Let's go. Hello? Hi. Hi. Okay. Where's the donut shop?
I'll give you some free donuts.
Free donuts? Dude, put your weapon away. Okay, good. Okay.
I can get you out. We need your hat, the brim of your hat. It's stuck in the glass. I got you, man. We can do this together.
Get out! Oh, there you go.
How are you stuck? Here, keep the A to me.
I live right down the street. I could just get inside and come back.
Just keep the A to me. Like, here, there's my name. Do you see my name? That means when you keep the A, you have a time you have to wait. Oh, 20 more seconds?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Donuts are important.
We can wait 20 seconds.
I could give you each one donut and one milk.
Yes. Oh, yes, please.
I like you.
Okay. You are very nice.
You are a good person.
Mostly because I have too much money and I just don't really need money for this.
Yeah, you can lend us some money, right? Right? Yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
Jelly.
Just kidding, bro. That is very true.
Hello.
Hello,
sir.
Hello, how are you? Oh, okay.
Larry's nice, that's why.
Well, hello, sir. You just came by for some donuts.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Donuts!
Donut
Thank you.
Yeah, he does.
Creep, let's sit right here. Yes, please. Yeah, come on, Creep. Get it right. We're at a nice restaurant. Yeah. Here, do you want this donut? There's a donut right here. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, if you guys, I have a granola bar if you want it.
A granola bar?
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Our time's off, we're leaving.
Hold on, wait, Dad, I want to play in the playground a little bit more.
Child. No, son, you must leave.
No, Dad, please, no, I just want to play in the plane a little bit more.
Son, come on.
It's from China.
No, it's not from China, son, it's from Hawaii.
Hawaii? Okay, let's go. No!
I'm coming after you with a weapon. I'm gonna punch you.
I'm gonna shoot you with my gun.
Come on, son.
Okay, let's go.
How's life been, you know?
Life, yeah, it's been alright. I mean, living on the streets is kinda hard sometimes.
How are the kids that you don't have?
Oh, they're doing pretty good. They're doing nice, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty thirsty. You know, I'm actually gonna
wash that down.
Hey bro, can I have that? Oh yeah, thanks. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, son.
You're not my dad.
Yes I am. Don't make me beat you
again. No!
You can't say things like that.
No, stop, Dad, don't do it.
Parenting 101. The more blood the better. Oh. I just pushed my son off a cliff.
Yeah. Dad, why did you push me into the water? You know I can't swim.
I'm
No, wait, no, wait. Parents abuse.
No, hey, no.
This is parents abuse.
Not you. This is parent abuse.
Parenting abuse.
You know, if we hadn't been messing around, we'd be on the other side of the bridge by now.
Yeah, probably. Okay, hi.
Tell him the deal.
So, we want to take people hostage so everybody shall know our name. And that will increase people wanting to join the bandit group. One day we'll take over the city and everything will be ours. So just invite me to your scheme group.
Yeah,
we'll
send you a friend request so I can invite you. I have to send you a friend request. We haven't actually done anything, sir.
Yeah, we haven't actually done anything.
We haven't done anything. We can't do anything. We haven't done anything.
We actually haven't done anything.
Okay, you won't.
Don't worry. It's just like a thing that we had a fan for, you know. We're actually pretty nice people.
Yeah, we're pretty nice people.
I heard somebody cock a gun.
Yeah, there's a guy right in front of you with a honey badger. Aiming at your head. That was KOS, mother trucker. I think I'm hurt. Am I? Oh shit, I'm bleeding.
No, bro, you're bleeding?
No, dude, he's bleeding.
I'm bleeding.
Help, please, bro, help.
He's bleeding.
Help, bro, he's bleeding. Dude, help. Just give him it. Give him the bandage. It's not me. It's him behind you.
Okay. Wait.
Thank you. Sir, put your hands in the air.
Put your hands in the air, sir.
No, don't do that. This man helped us. Plus, we actually have no way out. He's George Bush. He can't actually get out. Like seriously, he can't get out.
Oh, shoot. Oh, bro, he probably used a back entrance.
Yeah, he has a freaking metal door right here.
Yeah, he has a back entrance. Shoot.
He locked himself in. Now we're locked in.
Well,
he calls the police. He's gonna call the police.
Yeah, we're going down fighting.
Yeah, we're gonna go down.
Tell them we have a hostage, because we actually can do.
Oh, shoot, the police are here. Cops are here.
Police are outside. The police are there.
We have a hostage.
We have a hostage. Yeah, he wouldn't. If he wouldn't have locked us in here, we wouldn't have been doing this.
Honestly, we wouldn't have robbed for the hostage.
Oh no, he's calling in reinforcements.
Shoot.
He's calling in reinforcements.
Bro, just let us go and we won't do anything else, okay? We promise. Yeah, we are trapped in here.
Let us go.
Get it? Let us go.
I got berries.
Sir.
Bro, don't tell them that. That's just gonna make them want you to go to prison more.
Let us go. Oh my God. Thank you.
Oh no. We're trapped in here.
Oh shoot.
Try to kill me. Tibor.
Fail RP. Fail RP.
He killed me one time and shot me with a carbine. We never hit you.
No, we never hit you.
We never touched you.
Fail RP.
That's fail RP. PTAing someone out of an RP.
Yeah, so basically you have to let us go and forget about this unless, like, you guys can be banned. How does that even happen? What's up, guys?
One man. The only way we're going to be out of here is if the policeman walks away. Okay, Lucky, we are going to look for Yeri. Lucky, follow me. We are going to look for Jerry.
Okay, Skelly, here's the news.
We killed a policeman. We found drugs on his body. But just take the detonator. Take the crap that you get. Take all your good crap. Get all your crap back.
Okay.
Okay, Mr. Police, are you prepared?
Oh crap.
Is the doctor actually?
This is it, guys.
This is it, guys. The final battle.
All right, get ready. Get ready, guys. Why are you throwing smoke? Oh, shoot. All right, guys, get ready.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Yo, it's a prank, bro. Haha. No, okay. Let's get serious.
Get ready, guys. Just hold your lines.
He never opens the door. We all die.
Oh my god, wrong one.
Get cover.
Put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air.
Do you have grenades? Just throw grenades.
Guys, run. They're throwing in grenades.
We want $100 and a free pass.
Shoot, they have grenades. Guys, just get down. Put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air. I'll cuff him. I'll cuff him.
Come in, we will kill
the
hostage.
Okay.
We have a hostage. You want free passage out.
Let us out.
And $100.
Let us out. Oh,
$100 and a free passage out. There's a man dead. His name is Nato Peter. Nato
let
Peter.
Us out.
We have a hostage.
We will kill him.
I wanna die.
Hey! No. Get back in here! Dang it, bro, he's free.
Hey guys, you need to get out of here.
I surrender, I'm coming back. Sorry, please. Let me repair that. Nailed it.
Dang it! Alright guys, so I think that's gonna be the end of this episode. It kind of got out of hand with all the fail RP going.